This is that 1900B again, and we're doing the star and then the bottom crow foot, which goes right on the V part of the shirt. That's why it's pointed in that direction. So being that we're going to do this pattern in the same clamp, that's why the star is at that angle. Okay. So now let's change the pattern. And there's the star. Again, these stitches are too many, so it won't show a picture, but that's the number of stitches. And that's the star.